Matt Morgans with Off-Leash Canine Training. I've got an 8-month-old Remy. She's a German Shepherd. She comes to us because her parents said she's got some jumping issues and a little bit of barking issues as well. So with her being kind of young, still puppyish, they want to get her into training, and so I want to get some basic obedience under her belt. All right, see what she's got. Remy, come. Come. Good girl. Remy, you know how to sit? Sit. Oh, good girl. That's a good sit. Sit. You know, place? Place? Almost, almost. Remy, come. Come. Good, good. Remy, place. Place. Come. All right, Remy, sit. Sit. No. How about down? You know down? No. Okay. Well, as you can see, not too much obedience. She kind of knows sit, but very distracted, so. Check back in a few weeks and see your progress.
Matt at Off Leash Canine Training, and she's doing amazing. So if you have a dog, I think you need to call Off Leash Canine Training right away. This is just super how she's acting. I'm so amazed. It's perfect. Thanks, Off Leash Canine.